degrees and I'm headed to the mall. I just want to look around. I'm already done with my Christmas shopping, so I just want to go and relax. I'm dressed for the weather, and let's go. I'm gonna take you along.
The gifts for the kids. This is the table for 20. I have a couple of really nice gifts. I think this is just adorable right there. This is adorable. This one's $14.99. Purses, bare minimum. Everybody's getting their gifting on. I wanted to show you, I'm always on the lookout for a good backpack, and I saw this one. And I like it. It's $39. I love it with a good zipper on the top. It has, I think, another bag in here. And I think I'm going to gift myself this backpack. Because that's what I use. I like to keep my hands free. And I'm really loving this for $39. It's by Joanne and David. Don't know much about them, but I do like the straps. I like the zipper, and I like the size. So Merry Christmas, me! To give you a better view of the bag, I put it here, and this is what it looks like. And it's really deep. Like I said, it's $39. I really can't open it. It has like a thing here for security, so I can't really open it, but it has that. And again, I love it, and it's going home with me. Clearance is always good. They have a couple of good things here. I did find this excellent stuffing stuffer for $6, and it's going in my cart. At all the beautiful Christmas things that they have, and thinking about all the markdowns that are coming. Look how cute this is for $9.99. I love this. I just can't wait for all of the markdowns. Beauties over here. Why am I loving this little tree? It doesn't have a price, and it looks like one that I have at home. I'm going to find out how much this is and see if it's a good price, then I will get it. To show you, they're already bringing in all the Valentine stuff. Look at all the pillows and mugs down there. And let me grab my cart. Hold on a minute. You can see more stuff over here. I mean, let us get through Christmas first, but look at all the Valentine things they have. Look at this. How much is this? $9.99. I mean, it's not even Christmas. Okay, hold on a minute. Mariana, please get to the front. Stop diddle daddling. And look at the throws. These throws are $24.99. Look at that. But it's still too early to do this. But I just wanted to show you. Look what they have. I pass up showing you this daisy rug. Should I get it? How much is it? It is $14. I like it. I don't love it. I do like the daisies, but I don't like the $14.99. Let's keep looking. Show you these weighted stuffies, the bear, this beautiful bunny, and this is the unicorn. Why I show you this, if you have a child that suffers from anxiety, has any sensory issues, these things are amazing. They have them here. For this one is 16, and this one is 16 too. This one is from FAO Shorts. It's $14.99, but I highly recommend these. They are soft, cuddly, and they have a weight to it. When they're not doing well, when they're anxious, when they're nervous, if you have a child that does suffer from these issues, you give them this, and it truly does help. Love these. Guys, I'm going to be paying for my purchases. I got one of the bunnies, scrunchies I showed you, hairbrush, some candies, and my bag. Didn't come out for shopping, but found some good things, so I'm really happy. Guys, I went into TJ Maxx. I didn't come to the mall to really buy anything. It's pretty early, so there were no lines. I bought the bag that I showed you, the weighted bunny, a couple of knickknacks, not really much, but I'm just here more for the relaxing and the walking. Oh, and they started the music, as you can hear. Check it out, guys. Let's walk, you and I. You and I are walking. Let's just walk and take in all the sights and all the sounds, what the season is all about. Look how beautiful, guys. Beautiful. I wanted to show you later on around 4, they open this up. They do this every year in the middle of this mall. This mall is called Ridge Hill. And they build an ice skating rink. Look how cool this is. This is amazing. I've never gone ice skating. I'm scared I will bust my ass. And these hips and these legs, it's hard to recoup after you break a bone. Look how beautiful this is. Beautiful. I would love to bring the girls. They haven't been ice skating either, so I might just do that. It's pretty big. It's not that small. It's not that huge, but it's pretty big. It's nice. Have you guys gone ice skating? What was your experience? Let me know. And I have gone to that Cheesecake Factory. It's yum, yum, yum. You know, I've told you guys I don't eat out a lot, but I have gone there. I do like the food. Highly recommend if that's your jam. And let's keep walking around the other side. This say the Cheesecake Factory, 'tis the season to be yummy. Yes. Ooh, that looks good. I want some of that. It's beautiful here. It's absolutely beautiful in New York City. I'm not looking forward to the snow. I would like for it to snow for Christmas. We're expecting actually a huge, they said it's like a winter freezing rain around 12, so I'm not going to be here too long. I'm going to go into Bath & Body Works and get my favorite scent, see if they have it, which is the cinnamon and clove. Let's go. Love this store. As soon as you walk in, it smells divine. Oh my God, it smells so good. Let's get what I am looking for. They had it. So happy. My cinnamon and clove warmers that I put, they had my cinnamon and clove warmers, and I'm one happy girl. Okay, guys. Just walking around. Pandora's right behind me. As you can see, it's not even full.
I think there's like a total of maybe 5 people in there. It's a beautiful day. Cold, but good. Oh, look how gorgeous it is. See, maybe you can see over here. All the lights. It's a beautiful day just to walk, which is what I've been doing. Trying to relax and rest and not be in the hustle and bustle of getting gifts and wrapping gifts and getting the perfect gift. The perfect gift, give yourself time to relax and enjoy this holiday season. That is the perfect gift. All right, guys, I'm getting like really hungry. It's so cold out here. Look at my nose, it's getting red. So I'm gonna go catch something to eat. I hope you guys have a beautiful holiday season and a happy new year, and I'm wishing you all the best. Take care of yourself. Please consider subscribing, hit that notification button, leave me your comments. I would love to hear from you. Peace and love, guys. Bye.